Hello, party people. It is that time of the week. It's food shopping day. I'm at Costco today, so I thought I would bring you along with me, see what kind of new stuff they have. Do they have back to school stuff out? It'll be a surprise. I don't know. But first, I need to stop by the food court and eat something because I'm so hungry. I've been out all morning. And I think this time I'm going to have salad. Last time I had their like turkey sandwich, it was weird. They put pesto in it and it just wasn't for me. I've had their vegan salad. Listen, I like vegan stuff, but that was intense. What else do they have? All their other stuff is just meat, right? A ton of meat for a really good price, but I'd rather have a salad. Did you care to know that? No. Let's go shopping.
So they have about four aisles of furniture. Like that loungy chair is $200. Oh, a nice little poof beanbag chair, but it's $100. We used to have one. A set of two lamps right there for $80. It's a decent price, I feel like, on Amazon. I just bought two lamps, arm and a leg, guys. Here's a very cool, like, industrial style table lamp. That's a huge table lamp, but $40 for that. And this floor lamp is cheaper. It's $35. What? But this floor lamp right here, little classier, a little more expensive at $70. I feel like that's still a really good price. Look how pretty it is. This buffet table is $400. Moving to this teeny tiny little chairside table for $100. Very cute. This little vintage kitchen cart, adorable, right? Very industrial again. Is it? I don't know. It's metal. That's where my mind goes. $170. I'm not going to go through all the furniture. There's a lot of couches and stuff. Unless you guys want to see that, let me know. I'll show you next time. But this I thought was just beautiful. It's $350. And could you imagine having this massage chair in your living room? It's only $2,800. That's it. Delivery and everything. Hold the phone, guys. Initially, I just thought this was a road bike, which they are expensive, but this is $1,300. It's an electric bike. What? I seriously didn't even know these things existed. I kind of want one, but I'm not gonna get it. On to the very fun back to school things. I found these amazing little kits. Apparently there's 13 pieces. I see three different prints. They are $18. Here's everything that it includes. Here's the second print that I found, out of this world. And then this very girly one. Love it. I'm very drawn to this one. Pencils, erasers, notebooks, spirals, comp books, binders, portfolios, everything you need. I mean, it's definitely not everything you need, but check this out. It's like the most extra reading light I've ever seen, like a book light. It's $19, $18.50, I should say. I don't want to skimp you guys 50 cents, but it's like a double header kind of thing. Oh, and it has a dimmer function. That is pretty cool. And it comes with batteries, just saying. Two different styles of classic 12-inch globes for $29. Teach your kids all about the world. I love how it says it has up-to-date accuracy and it's not flat. What? What? This cordless Dyson vacuum seriously gets me every time, and right now it's on sale for $200. It's normally $380. Oh, a Dyson. I'm not sure I'll ever own one of you. Maybe one day. Check out this post-it notes display. Yes, it's only $15.59. You get 24 packs in here, which equates to 2,400 sheets. They come in a variety of colors. I think they have all yellow. Nope, that's not all yellow. Here they are. They have like vibrant colors and then all yellow right there. It looks like pretty sweet. This is pretty sweet. It's $40. It's called a blackboard. Wait, are there two different kinds? Oh, hold on a second. Liquid crystal paper. Okay, so this is the blackboard by Boogie Board. Wait, is this a case? I'm so confused right now. Holy crap. Okay, I think I just pulled it out. They both come together, so it's the ultimate writing tool. Here's a Trapper Keeper right here for $16. Are they still called Trapper Keepers? I don't know. A zipper binder. So they've got black, blue, purple, red. Let's see what it looks like inside. Ooh, I want one. It has a nice little expandable folders up front. Let's check out the inside. Oh, and there's a little zipper pocket right here. Oh my gosh, this is the coolest, right? Oh no, that's not the inside. Here we go. All kind of doohickeys. in here, a zipper, a pocket that goes all the way down, a pencil case. Stop it. How much is this again? $16, and it has a shoulder strap. Come on. Okay, moving on over here. Ooh, all-in-one back-to-school bundle. Is it really, though, all-in-one? A lot of big claims today. Okay, Sharpie Expo Papermate back-to-school essentials. It's $15, and you get everything you see here. Wait, what is that? Oh, lead for your pencils. Nice. For $11, you get this five-star combo pack. Expanding file and four folders. Okay, so the folders are multicolor, so you can see there. And then you just get this expandable holder for them. Is it worth $11? I don't know. Five star is always pretty pricey though. But you know what they say, buy it nice or pay for it twice. Do they say that? Five star, another binder over here, $19. I mean, I don't think I have to buy it this nice. Oh, it's a two pack. It's a hybrid note binder, 200 sheet capacity. And it has rings that won't break, guaranteed. Okay, this back to school pack has jumbo glue sticks, six of them, and then two normal size glue containers for $9.50. Casio calculators. $13 for a scientific calculator and a normal calculator, but it also includes a wallet case. Worth it. Moving on to the pens, because it's kind of blowing my mind, all the options, okay? You guys know I'm obsessed with pens. You can either get this 20 pack of G2, I guess that must be a nice brand, for $18, or for $9, you have the option of all black or multicolor 4D count. 40. It's less expensive than 20. Are those gel pens? Like, what's the difference? I'm sure some people prefer that brand over this brand, but like, I'm frugal, so I like this one. Purple, pink, black, blue, red, turquoise, green, light green, orange. Moving on down to Funky Town. $9. We've got some notebooks. You get three subject notebooks, and I like the prints on those. Those are pretty groovy. And they also have solid colors down there and some different prints right there. An eight pack of composition notebooks, a couple different print options. So you get two of each, and there's your other color option. I feel like that's a good deal, though I'm not sure. I haven't shopped Target yet, like their back to school supplies, because I feel like sometimes they're 50 cents, no? All right, I hear these are pretty fancy. There are six Moleskine journals in here. Apparently this is a special pack. Oh, look at that binding. That looks like it's gonna last forever. Oh, it also includes six labels. Very nice, worth it. All for the low, low price of $19. Even more pens right here, $11 for a 12 pack of Uniball. Must be good quality. Wait, it helps prevent check fraud? Who writes checks anymore? Come on. I'm just kidding. I do sometimes. I bought these scissors last year for Christmas, $10 for a 3 pack. They're great. I think I got them on sale though. Do back to school items go on sale generally? I don't know. I'm going to keep my eyes open. Here's a lot of scotch tape. Not sure if this is back to school or not, but it's $22.80. $9 for a 15 pack of Twist, Erase, and Click pencils. And it comes with super extra erasers and lead. Worth it. But really, do you know what's worth it? Is $9.50 for 96 of these Ticonderoga. Okay, let me slow down. Ticonderoga? Kind of reminds me of Ponderosa. Anyone remember that place? Maybe I'm showing my age. Do they even make those anymore? Okay, Expo markers over here, $14 for an 18 pack. By the way, I probably did not say that correctly. I'm well aware. Let's explore this 18 pack of dry erase markers. Low odor ink. You get four little ones and a bunch of big ones in multicolors. These would be great for bullet journaling, and I think I figured it out why these are so overpriced. Because it's the go-to pen for overachievers. Not me, I guess. Okay, not me. Moving on to this $10 set of Sharpie highlighters. Ooh, it's a variety pack. So you get all kinds of different shapes, sizes, a see-through tip. I don't know. Ooh, some kind of gel right there. fancy pants. Moving on to these Sharpies. Oh, you know what? I bought a multicolor set. I wonder if they have any left. These would be great as teacher gifts too. I feel like you get a 24 pack, ooh, plus a bonus silver one right there. I actually think I got all black last year for teacher gifts, and this year I got the rainbow pack, and those are normally $13.50, on sale for $9.50 right now. So I guess that answers the question. Do back to school items go on sale? $6.99 for, oh my gosh, Christmas ribbon? Peacock ribbon. It's peacock ribbon. Oh man, that is cool. They don't have that at Michael's. I'll scan the ribbon just in case you want to peek at it. There's a lot to offer. And more tape, $11.89 for three rolls. Oh, you get six rolls. And I also feel like these go on sale during the holiday season. This looks like a great quality pencil sharpener. It's got titanium bonded nonstick blades. This guy, I only see it in this red color and then that black color, and it's $19. Wait, is that black or blue?
I can't tell.
They've got some binders right there. Half inch binders, a six pack for $8. $9 for a six pack of 1 inch, and $11 for a four pack of 2 inch. Label and organize, they always carry that, $28. What's over here? $38 for a four pack of, oh, ink? It says black and white tape, laminated. Is that ink? Tape cassette? What is my life? I don't know. $29. Ooh, for paper. Yes. This is where we buy our printer paper. So exciting. And that concludes. Oh, no, wait. It does not conclude. They also have 500 envelopes for $11. Good Lord, a stapler for $14? Oh, but it also comes with staples and a staple remover. Worth it. Actually, it's really heavy. Not really heavy, but for a stapler, you know. $13 for this. Oh my gosh, this organizer? Wait, what's $9? Are there two different organizers? So this two-drawer desktop organizer is $10, but it also comes, I don't know if you can tell up there, it comes with like dividers and all kinds of doohickeys on the side too. And then they have this mesh desk organizer for $13. And instead of drawers, it just has like paper caddies. Okay, desk chairs. Cool, we need a desk chair. Oh my gosh, why are they so expensive? $100, $200. Let's turn around here, okay? Not today. It's time to see what else is new. And they have a Weight Watchers scale, $19. Soft, smooth feet, just in time for summer to be over. Oh, it's on sale, $24, normally $30. Ow! Oh my gosh, it even comes with petty masks. Worth it. So I think these are all the rage lately. It is an electronic kettle for $30, pretty cool. And then over here they have a variety of fans to keep you cool at all sorts of prices. Little guy over there, $20, $40. Lord almighty, $300 on sale. And this one over here, right in the middle, $38. To be clear, this $300 fan on sale also purifies the air and it cools you, you know, it's a fan. Oh, it's a Dyson, that's why. If you need school uniforms, they sell them here at Costco, $12, $9, and $10. And that's for a two-pack polo, front shorts, and pants. They also have the girl prints over here, not prints, but style. They've got skirts and such. And those are all the prices, your Bermuda shorts, polos, two-pack, and then girl's skirt. Oh, skort, sorry. Oh, they also have pants and shorts. What I love are these kick shorts to put under dresses and stuff. They're great. And if your kid's school does not require uniforms, they also have this two-piece like tracksuit. Oh wait, what's $12? Oh, for a two-piece set. Oh my word, these are darling. A little tunic and leggings, a few different prints. Got some Adidas shirts for $10, some active shorts, and leggings. My kid's school does not allow leggings, but look at those ice cream ones. Cute prints. They have shorts and pajama sets over there. I think I've shown those before. The shorts are just $13. These are so cute. But are these considered like hot shorts? Is that what they're called? Hot, like booty shorts? Moving on. Okay, what caught my eye are these onesie sets. I'm gonna hop on the baby train for a second here. Guys, these are, it's a 6-piece set for $13. A few different prints, and holy cow, that's pretty gender neutral if you ask me. This is obviously definitely girl, but come on. And then they have white ones. I'm losing my mind. On Amazon, a 6-pack of onesies, easily $20. They also have a bunch of other assorted sets. Oh my gosh, they're for little tots. I didn't realize. Thought they were for bigger kids. So apparently onesie, oh, two onesie. Oh my gosh, swooning. And a pair of pants for $9? I can't even find that at a thrift store for $9. Okay, they've got some cats. And then they have bigger clothes too for the kids. Someone's shopping and they've been here for a while, so I don't want to bother them too much, but those are the prices. And here's a little sneak peek of one. A bunch of other tops right here. Oh my gosh, look, it's like that flip sequin. Is that a shark? I think so. Nice to eat you. Oh, is that appropriate? I don't know. Oh, a unicorn. Okay, the biggest size I see is 8 so far. All right, you know what? I can do a shop with me just on the clothing section. There's seriously so much that they have to offer. Adults, kids, men's, you know what I mean? Oh, what is this? Yes, these are my favorite leggings. These are my favorite workout leggings, and they're so cheap, $10 or something. Okay, last thing, because I believe this deserves an honorable mention, $13 for a robe. You guys, look how amazing it is. Comes in 3 colors. A blue, a pink, and a white. I don't see many whites. I think that's the color that's going fastest. It's a terry cloth robe, so it feels fantastic. Can I just say, this would be a great Christmas gift. I know it's a little too early to think about it, but for real, your mother, your mother-in-law, yourself, just saying. So I know the Instant Pot is all the rage, but a lot of you are telling me great things about this Ninja foodie. It is basically a pressure cooker / Instant Pot, but also an air fryer. And it's on sale right now at Costco for $150. It's normally $180. Makes me wanna buy it. Let's look at the features right here. Family sized, yes. Extra large basket, yes. 14 safety features, yes. Reversible pack, worth it. I said pack, I meant rack. Still worth it. I'll scan over the box right here because I'm interested and think, maybe you will be too. Oh my gosh, it has a crisping lid. Worth it. Or you can get this toaster oven for $40. It's a 6-slice confection. Look at this, the air fryer alone is $55. And a power quick pot. Okay, so it's like a generic version of the Instant Pot as seen on TV product. $50. It looks a little smaller than the Ninja. How many quarts is this? I don't know. You guys can read the box and compare and tell me below because, oh, this is an 8-quart. It says right there. Boom. Look at these Snapware containers. It is a 38-piece set for $25. And you have to think like back to school options too. The smaller containers would be great for lunch boxes. Bigger ones, obviously, for leftovers. Can you believe it's almost time to pack lunches again? Okay, Snapware, BPA-free, airtight, leak-proof, all the good things. Oh, look, I see Brussels sprouts. Or how about this Rubbermaid storage that's on sale right now for $19. It's normally $25. How many containers do you get? So 21 containers. It's a 42-piece set because they include lids. I've been here for a legit an hour. I have one thing in my cart. Okay, $15. I am like drooling over these bath mats. Guys, if I could explain to you how soft these are. It is extra plush, ultra plush. It's both of those. 24 inches by 36 inches. I'm about to buy 4 of them. I don't even have 4 bathrooms. And then I guess these are $15 as well. Not as plush, not gonna lie to you. But they are solid colors, and those are all the colors they have. And then over here, do you care about these? $18 for a comfort mat, which is nice. We have one in our kitchen. Alex basically demanded one for me. Thinks he's trying to be nice, but I'm like, I don't want one. And then they have this like little runner over here. Those are the measurements, $13. And they come in a few different prints. Like brown right there. Okay, gotta get my purse. Kitchen towels, $14 for an 8-pack. I bought an 8-pack like 2 years ago. I love them. They're still holding up, but like a part of me wants to get a new print, you know? Look how pretty those are. Oh my goodness gracious. And look back here. Holy crud. Oh my, green ones over here. Those are so darling. Okay, gray and then more of a neutral tone at the bottom. Is that blue? No, it's gray. I love it. Okay, are you guys ready to see the food? I'm not. Water bottles over here. $15 for a 4-piece stemless tumbler set. Oh, these aren't water bottles. Wait, they have a top. This is so confusing. They go where we go. Love those. I can't believe they're like a stainless steel set for 15 bucks. Moving on, these are great water bottles. 2 3-pack for $15. Thermal travel mugs, a 2-pack for $19. A few different colors. And these as well, these thermos for kids. They're like perfect size for kids. And I will get these this year probably. But I'm waiting for a sale. Right now they're still $14. And the bigger ones over here, oh, ran into a trash can. The bigger ones, I have these at home. I don't remember if I got them on sale, but they're on sale right now, $5 off. They're $18. This set of bowls is on sale as well, a 6-piece. It's on sale for $9, normally $13, and I have something very similar to this and have really enjoyed it. Okay, P.S. These Pyrex containers are glass. I just realized it. So maybe not the best option for a school lunchbox, but good for leftovers or food prep. A nice little sip cold tumbler, $17 for 2 of them. And it comes in a couple different color options. Everyone absolutely loves this set, apparently. Everyone on YouTube anyway. $60, it's $20 off. And these are all the containers that you get. Some of them are smaller, larger, you get the gig, 12 pieces. I literally just had to close my wide open trap for multiple reasons. This is a storage ottoman. Okay, so the quality isn't like top notch, but it's $20. It's on sale, normally 30, and they have bathroom vanities. This one is a beautiful 42 inch for $600. And this one is probably like a 72 inch. Ooh, this one's $1,000, which is still a deal. It includes cabinets and countertops and sinks. Oh my. Ooh, okay. Oh my gosh. First of all, the rugs. Guys, I need a new rug like 4 years in the running now. Okay. I just can't find one that I love. It's not anything else. Neat Freak, 54 shoe. Oh my gosh, who has 54 shoes? I guess our family probably does with 5 people. I can't tell, it's either $30 or $50. And then they have this shoe tower, 9-tier. Okay, so this metal thing is $50 and this Neat Freak 12 cubby is $30. And I love how it has a little drawer at the bottom. Oh, here it is, IRL. That means in real life. I just found that out. Speaking of storage, they have some containers over here. You get a 3-pack with lids. It's a 25-gallon container for $15. And then over here for $16, it's on sale, you get a 6-pack of 12.9-quart. I feel like that's a good deal. No, I cannot escape this section. A couple new things that I see, and one thing that I don't, my chocolate cake. I didn't get it for my birthday. Okay, maybe next year, maybe Christmas. I've been putting it off for 3 years now. Okay, I still haven't tried it. Cinnamon, pull apart. There's 12 cinnamon rolls in there for $7. And it's already cooked and iced, and oh my gosh, is it delicious or what? Apple fritter Danish? No, not a fritter, apple filled. I'm just so excited I can't even read. This apple pie for $10 and strawberry filled croissants. Oh my gosh. I love their plain croissants and I haven't tried these yet, but they sure do look delicious. Take a peek at these muffins. Yes. I always want to buy them. First of all, I don't see any chocolate chip, only blueberry. I wonder why. But I'm looking at the ingredients because I'm like, oh, my kids are having a sleepover again tonight. Maybe this would be a good breakfast. Maybe not. The first ingredient is sugar. What about these corn muffins? Wheat flour. Okay. I don't think they're going to want to eat that for breakfast, though. I'll eat this for breakfast. Look at that fish. Hilarious. The hammock unicorn. Come on, Costco. Really stepping it up. $19. Costco's really trying to get me $10.89 for these lava cakes. And they come with reusable ceramic pots. Worth it. This is something I haven't seen before. $7 for these pork tamales. And you get a whole crap ton of them. Also, these egg thins I have mentioned before. Zero net carbs, all that good stuff, $7.89. This is new to me, $8.89. And it is a raspberry and jalapeno dip spread. I know it's jalapeno, okay? I'm just kidding. I just got a sample of a beet. Guys, I'm really trying. It tastes like the earth. But I will say she added it with feta cheese and mixed together, not so bad. Still not my favorite. I like the earth. I think Kleenex is one of the things that you need to bring, like back to school supplies. So this is a set of 10 boxes for $18. Or they have the Costco brand, just winning over here. 12 cartons for $15. Deal alert, they have the Cascade dish soap, dishwasher soap, dishwasher detergent, whatever it's called, $12. For 90 of them, compared to the Costco brand, Kirkland, 150 tabs for $10. You pick what you like, okay? This is also kind of a back to school item as well. So $13.50 for a 5-pack. Look at that, there's even a bus on it. 5 packs for $13.50. And then what's over here? Oh, disinfecting wipes. Oh, Kirkland brand. You get 4 packs, 304 wipes. For $10. I'm passing by the dog treats and such, and okay, this is jerky too. Okay, jerky treats for $20. Good lord. You've got to love your dog. Grain-free, soy-free, corn-free. That's actually fantastic. Oh, that's chicken jerky. Over here, Avelina has been wanting jerky. $10.89. You get way more. 60 ounces. The human jerky, you only get like 12 ounces for the same price. Can I feed these to my daughter? No? Okay, just checking. For $9, I mentioned these in my last shop with me, but it was at the end, so I don't know if everyone saw it. It is a breakfast parfait bar. 5 grams of protein, Greek yogurt, berries, granola. You guys tell me, have you had it? Do you love it? Do you not love it? Hey, look what I found. An expandable lunchbox that keeps your food cold for 6 hours. Okay, I think it even comes with containers. Am I right? And a nice pack, let's see. I cannot open it up, but it is normally $19. It's on sale right now for $11 and comes with all of those containers. Ooh. Ah. Wait, all of them? Cool. I found these random coconut cookies, chocolate coconut cookies. There's 20 individually wrapped ones in there, grain-free, and they're $4.97. And a few of you have been telling me that whatever ends in 97, Costco is like discontinuing. I don't, is that the rule? Correct me if I'm wrong. I also see these that I haven't seen before. Tate's chocolate chip cookies. They have Biscoff cookies. Ooh, I don't come back here that often. What are these? Pistachio pomegranate almond thin cookies? Oh my gosh, for $9. Also mentioned these in my last shop with me, $9.69. These are like the bigger fruit pouches, 16 of them for almost 10 bucks. And I know a lot of you like to put them in your lunch boxes. So there you go. They also have like a Kirkland brand and then the Kirkland brand applesauce and the Go-Go Squeeze down there. I'll check prices, $10 and $15, plenty of options.
oh man, it's hot as something outside. So my shopping trip is over. I hope you guys enjoyed shopping with me, seeing all the new things at Costco, especially the back to school stuff. I'm hungry again, so I had to leave. It's been like an hour and a half, right? But I will post a haul soon. So if you want to see what I got, you can like hang out and subscribe if you want to put a little more happy in your day. I'll see you next time. Bye.